Welcome to all, myself Professor Deshmukh MS presenting the theory lectures based on eigenvalues and eigenvectors. Okay, of the subject dynamic of machinery. Look at the first, what is eigenvalues and eigenvectors first. So vector x is the eigenvector of the matrix A and lambda is eigenvalues of A if Ax is equal to lambda x. Assuming that there is no non-zero x. So eigenvalues and eigenvectors are only defined for the square matrices. That is, M is equal to M. Eigenvectors are not unique. If lambda is an eigenvector, so is k lambda. Zero vector is a trivial solution to the eigenvalue equation. For any number lambda and is not considered as an eigenvector. What about the interpolations or interpretations? The linear transformations implied by A cannot be changed in the directions of the eigenvectors lambda, but change only their magnitude. So from this we will say that eigenvalues is lambda, while x is eigenvectors. Condition is that is x is equal to lambda x. Now these are the some of the steps that you have to follow to calculate the eigenvalues and eigenvectors. Find the eigenvalues of A, compute the roots of characteristics equation, that is the determinant of A minus lambda IN, that is equal to 0. Step number 2, to find an eigenvector corresponding to an eigenvalue mu, compute the non-trivial solutions to the homogeneous linear system, that is A minus mu IN into X, that is equal to 0. Find the eigenvalue pairs of A is equal to A indeterminant 1, 1, minus 2, 4. Determinant of 1 minus lambda 1 minus 2 4 minus lambda. So 1 minus lambda minus in bracket 4 minus lambda plus 2 lambda square minus 5 lambda plus 6. Lambda 1 is equal to 3, lambda 2 is equal to 2. Corresponding, to find the corresponding, that is A minus lambda I n into x, that is equal to 0 for case lambda is equal to 3, A minus 3 I2 into X. Conveniently get the integer entries, gives an eigenvector X 1 of 2, note REP means rho reduce the echelon form. Computing lambda and V, to find the eigenvalues of lambda of matrix A, find the roots of the characteristics polygon, determinant a minus lambda I that is equal to 0. For example, the a determinant of 5 minus 2, 6 minus 2, determinant we got, that is a lambda that is equal to 0, that lambda square minus 3 lambda plus 2. So we got the lambda is equal to 1 and lambda 2 is equal to 2. So we got the 3 roots. So it is proved that x is equal to lambda I means what, x1 is equal to 1 by 2 and 1, and x2 is equal to 2 by 3 and 1. Now these are the example. Find the eigenvalues and eigenvectors of determinant a 0 1, a of 1, 0 a 0 1, and 1 of 0. Characteristic polygon is determinant a minus lambda I that is equal to 0. So look at the figure here. Lambda square I is equal to 0. Your lambda is an eigenvalue of a if and only if the condition is. So lambda 1 is equal to 1, lambda 2 is equal to minus 1. For lambda is equal to 1, what should be the vector quantity x of y? That is a 0, 1, 1, 0. So we will got the v1 and v2 values, that is 1, 1, v2 is equal to 1 and minus 1. Now the corresponding, again one more example, find the eigenvalues and corresponding eigenvectors of a of 1, 1, 4, 2, 0, minus 4, minus 1, 1 and 5. The characteristics polygon is lambda 3. Lambda cube minus 6 lambda square plus 11 lambda minus 6. It's a vector, it's a factor r, lambda minus 1 into lambda minus 2 into lambda minus 3. So the eigenvalues are 1 comma 2 and 3. So we got the corresponding eigenvectors are x1 of minus 1, 1 and 2, x2 of minus 2, 1 and 4, x3 of minus 1, 1 and 4. So this is all about eigenvectors and eigenvalues. That can be very simple to understand what is the eigenvalues and eigenvectors. We have to just consider the characteristic equation, that is a minus lambda I.